In this video, I'm going to show you the best SteelSeries Sonar settings to help you hear footsteps better when gaming, make music sound better, and improve your microphone quality. To start, you're going to need the SteelSeries GG software. You can get this by going to steelseries.com/GG. I'll include a link in the description. Be sure to download and install the correct version for your system. Once installed, you will need to sign in or create an account. Then head to the side and select Sonar. Set the game output to the device you use when gaming. Then click the Set Game Output button. Set your chat output device. This might be the same as your game output. However, if your headset has a unique voice chat option like mine does, then be sure to select it and then Set Chat Output. Set your media output device. This is what you use when watching shows or movies. Then also set your aux output, which is what you use for music. These can be the same or different. Because I use my headset for everything, I'll be using my headset. Click Set Outputs when happy. Set the microphone input to your microphone, then click the Set Mic Input button. Wait for Sonar to set up all of your devices. This may take a few moments. Then click the button at the bottom when done. If at any point you want to change your selected device, then head to the Mixer tab and click the gear icon next to one of the outputs. Expand the top menu and change the device as needed. Select Game from the top. If a window opens, just click the OK button. Expand the configuration menu. Then select the main game you play. If you typically play FPS games, then I found the COD Warzone 2 config to be a good option, especially if you play any Call of Duty titles. For the equalizer settings, I tend to leave everything standard and just reduce voice to negative 1.4. I find this helps make footsteps a bit easier to hear. If you feel there's not enough bass, then you can increase that slightly. I wouldn't do anything above 2.5 for FPS games. Turn on spatial audio, then select the correct mode for your device. Typically, you will be using headphone mode. Move the top slider to performance, then distance to about 75. These are the best settings I found with spatial audio turned on. However, I prefer to play games with spatial audio turned off. Leave volume boost turned off unless your headset is quiet. It's best to adjust your volume through your PC sound settings or a physical mixer if possible. Then also, turn off smart volume. Head back to the top and switch to the Chat tab. Expand the configuration option and select default. You can test the broadcast preset as that will sound pretty good if all of your friends have decent microphones. Otherwise, default is the best option. While Clearcast is good, I've always had better results manually setting noise reduction. Turn on background and set it to about 0.35. Then turn on impact and use about 0.50. Enable noise gate and set it to about negative 40 decibels. If you find people's voices are cutting in and out, then move the slider to the left. And if there is too much background noise, then move it to the right. Scroll back to the top, then select media. Expand the configuration options and select Movie Immersion, as this is what you'll typically be using when consuming content. Set bass to 3, voice to 3, and treble to 2. Turn on spatial audio, then select headphone or speaker depending on what you're using. Set the top slider to 2.5 and distance to about 70. This will vary based on your preference. Again, you can boost your volume if you want, but typically leave this turned off. Head to the top and select aux. Expand the configuration presets and select music punchy. Set bass to 0, voice to 5, and treble to 2. Turn on spatial audio. Then select if you're using headphones or a speaker. Set the top bar to 2.0 and the distance to about 70. Again, leave volume boost and smart volume turned off. These settings should sound good for most music genres and are my go-to for rap. You can try using different configuration presets if you don't like the sound of these settings. Select mic from the top. Expand the configuration preset menu. The best settings for you will vary as your microphone and voice are different. I found that the less nasal and deeper voice presets tend to work best, with deeper voice being my preferred option. Go down and turn off Clearcast. Then enable both noise reduction settings. Set background to 0.40 and impact to 0.50. Turn on noise gate and use about negative 40, then go down and turn off compressor. Go to the mic test options and click record. Speak as you normally would, then stop the recording. Press play to hear your current settings, then adjust if needed. As we're using noise reduction in Sonar, this can cause issues in other applications, like Discord, that attempt to do a similar thing. To fix issues with Discord, go to the Voice and Video settings, then enable the Automatically Determine Input Sensitivity option. If this doesn't work, then turn it off and move the slider all the way to the left. Head back to the Mixer tab. Now we can route specific applications to use the Sonar settings we just set up. To do this, you will need to open the applications you want to route and have the audio devices to be engaged. For this example, I'll be using Discord. To engage the audio devices, you will need to join a voice call or channel. For applications like Chrome or Spotify, you'll need to play a video or song. Now, you will be able to see the Discord options in SteelSeries Sonar. Move the headset app to chat and the microphone to mic. Then, repeat for all of your applications. For example, you will want to put your browser in media and Spotify in aux. You can also select the SteelSeries playback device in the applications themselves, which makes it easier to route games. With Sonar, you can easily adjust the volume of specific applications using the sliders, or use the master slider to lower the volume of everything. You will now have the best SteelSeries Sonar settings. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.